This Masonic temple was built in 1895 by architect George Browne for the Grand Lodge of Manitoba. The Masons used the building until moving to Confusion Corner in 1969. The building has hosted a whirlwind of businesses since then, including Gigi's Cabaret and Supper Club, Mother Trucker's Food Experience, Chris Walby's Hog City, and Blue Agave Tequilaria. In 2006, the interior of the building was gutted, leaving only a brick and stone shell with more secrets than the Freemasons themselves.